morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. And kids, this is our language class. And today in this class, we are going to learn about a new diagraph. Let's start our class. So, kids, what is our diagraph for today? A, Y, A. Which diagraph is this? A, Y, A. And see, kids, here are some pictures. And now what we have to do? We have to recognize the picture first and write their correct name. So kids, let's see our first picture. Which picture is this? Yes, it is a picture of day. So how we write day? D A Y. Day. In this word, we can hear A sound in the end. D A D. And kids, which picture is this? Yes, you play on the slide. And how we write play? P L A Y. Play. And kids, in this word, we can hear A sound in the end. Play. A play. Kids, our next picture is spray. And how we write spray? S P R A Y. Spray. And kids, in this word, we can hear A sound in the end. Spr A spray. Our next picture is hay. Which picture is this? Hay. And how we write hay? H A Y. Hay. And kids, in this word, we can hear A sound in the end. H A Hay. And our next picture is crayon. Which picture is this? Crayon. And how we write crayon? C R A Y O N. Crayon. And kids, in this word, we can hear A sound in the middle. Cr A on. Crayon. Our next picture is way. Which picture is this? Way. And how we write way? W A Y. Way. And kids, in this word, we can hear A sound in the end. W A Way. So kids, let's repeat diagraph A again. D A D. L A Play. Spr A spray. H A Pay. Cr A on. Crayon. And last is V A Way. So kids, now you understand diagraph A. And what is your homework for today? You have to write these words in your English notebook. And kids, you can also make many more words with this diagraph A and send your homework to me. Okay, kids? Bye-bye.